the way to learn Chinese. Chinese pot, Chinese pot, Chinese pot. That's the way to learn Chinese. Welcome to Chinese Pod, coming to you from our studios in Shanghai. 我是 Jenny.
And I'm John.
Hey, John, 今天我们要看看张亮。
Yes, it's an intermediate lesson. And what happened to Zhang Liang?
今天没有 Lili, 因为张亮和 Lili 分手了。
Okay, so they just broke up. And at the beginning of this lesson, we joined Zhang Liang with who?
他的爸爸。
So perhaps Zhang Liang's father has some advice for his broken-hearted son.
哎，对的，那张亮的爸爸会怎么跟儿子说呢？我们现在赶快听一下吧。
好的。儿子，周末怎么不出去玩？
没心情，在家挺好的。
哎，你别老想着那个丽丽了，过去就过去了，没什么大不了的。
爸，你不了解，别瞎说。
爸爸怎么会不了解？我可是过来人，好的女孩子多的是，何必为她伤心？
爸，你不懂，我为她付出了那么多，可是她，反正你是不会明白的。
哎，爸爸在你那个年纪也是爱得死去活来，后来呢，还不是各走各的路。
什么？爸爸，你在和妈妈以前还有过其他的女朋友？
嘿嘿，你别小看你爸。我的初恋女友可是校花，想当年别人都觉得我们是天生的一对。
那你们怎么没在一起？
哎，原因太多了，不提也罢。我和她分手的时候也很痛苦，可是过了一段时间，慢慢就好了。
那你肯定不是真爱她，否则怎么可能一点都不难过？
我怎么不难过？我当时也像你现在一样，后来发现自己真的很傻，世界上这么多人，怎么可能只有一个适合你呢？你看，后来我遇见了你妈，又有了你，所以别老钻牛角尖。
爸爸，你们这代人不懂我们的感情。总之，我现在就是很难过。
哎，娇，你觉得张亮爸爸给他的建议有用吗？
I think it's good advice, but I'm not sure if Zhang Liang is going to be able to take it to heart right now.
是啊，但我们最重要的还是看看他们的语言。那张亮呢，今天他说的第一句话，第一个词就是没心情，没心情。
All right, so we know that 心情 is mood, right?
对。
So what are the tones on that?
第一声和第二声。
Okay, so 心 is 第一声，情第二声。
第二声，
okay, 心情。So he says he doesn't have a mood.
对。
So what does that mean? He's a robot now?
差不多啊，很多失恋的人，分手的人都没心情，做什么事情都没心情。
So it's not that they don't have a mood, it's that they have a very bad mood.
对对对。
Because they're really upset.
是的。
They don't feel like doing anything, they just want to sit around and mope, right?
就像张亮一样。哎。
Okay, so in English we wouldn't say that they don't have a mood. We would say that is their mood.
是。
But in Chinese, not having a mood means...
就是很坏的心情，是吧？其实没心情就是说你什么事也不想干。
Hey, you're despondent, you don't feel like doing anything. Okay.
对。那张亮还觉得他爸爸都是在瞎说，瞎说。
Okay, those are two first tones and it means...
对。
To just talk recklessly.
是的。
Or blindly.
对对对。
As the characters suggest. So in other words, you don't know what you're talking about, you're just 瞎说。Right?
对，瞎说。好，那长辈呢都很喜欢用一个词，就是过来人，过来人。张亮的爸爸说，我可是过来人，对吧？
So what does that mean? 过来 means come over.
对，就是我经历过很多的事情，这些事情我都经历过了，都走过来了。
So 过来人 is someone with a lot of personal experience?
对。
Life experience?
对对对。
So only an old person can have...
就是至少你也要经过一些事情以后，你才能说自己是过来人。
那二十岁的人可以是过来人吗？
要看你和谁说话，你跟十岁的人说话，你就是过来人，对吧？
I see, I, so it's all relative.
Relative, right.
Okay, makes sense.
那我们再看一个在感情上经常用的词语啊，付出，付出。
All right, so that's what tones?
第四声和第一声。
Okay, 4-1, 付出, so that means to put forth a lot of effort.
对，经常我们说付出感情。 对吧？付出感情。
So it sounds kind of funny to say put forth emotion.
对。
But in other words, you invested a lot of emotion in the relationship.
是是是。
A lot of time.
对。其实就是这个 invest 的意思哈。
Okay, but the character suggests that you're actually
是出去回不来了。
Yeah, something is coming out.
对。
And you can't get it back.
是的。
It's your time and your emotional investment.
还有钱。经常是这样、
啊、So he really did 付出了很多
对啊、嗯、那这样接下来再看一个有意思的四个字的俗语
啊，死去活来、right?
哎、死去活来一听很严重啊而且又是和感情非常有关系的咱们经常说爱的死去活来
Wait a minute Let's analyze this character by character、
嗯、
Die and go
对
Live and come back
是的嗯就你先死一遍然后又
活过来 It doesn't mean go dead and come back alive
其实没有这么直白的解释了死去活来的意思就是形容非常的痛苦非常的沉重好像死过一样的但是你还没有真正的死啊但那个感觉却像死过一样的
Greetings everyone and welcome to Chinese Pod Trivia Our first question is, how long will it take you to become an intermediate Chinese speaker using the Chinese Pod app? Is it A, the rest of your life, B, you should already be an intermediate speaker, C, 3 months, or D, Chinese Pod has an app?
You should already be in...
Ooh, that is incorrect. The correct answer is C, 3 months. That's right. Head over to ChinesePod.com now to register for your access to over 4,000 lessons.Get the Chinese Pod app now on Google Play or the App Store.
Okay, so you went through such a terrible experience, and it's like you died.
对对对
But you're still alive.
是是是，所以咱们有活来。
To talk about your horrible experience.
对啊。
It's kind of like that movie Flatliners. Did you ever see
死去活来没有。
Some medical students, they purposely made themselves die.
Oh.
And they brought themselves back, but they had horrible experiences in the...
哦，那咱们就可以说他们的经历是死去活来，非常的难过，非常的沉痛，对吧
？All right, well, there you go. Chinese telling you how to describe these supernatural experiences, which also relate to relationships. All right.
是，那现在咱们再看各走各的路，各走各的路，两个分手的人就是这样啊。
So, 各 is like each person.
哎，对。
So each person walks their own road.
是啊。
It sounds so poetic.
很独立的感觉哈
Is that the kind of thing a father would say?
会啊就是开导别人的时候别人想不通的时候、
嗯、
说各走各的路吧那在学生时期啊学校里难免有比较漂亮的女孩子对吧这个呢就叫做校花校花
The flower of the campus
对
Or of the school
是的
So Zhang Liang's dad is bragging about how when
初恋女友可是校花呢对吧
His first love
对
was quite the looker
是的校花那男孩子呢我们可以称他为校草校草
Grass
对
Girls are flowers and guys are grass
是的听起来有点 insignificant 哈但是都是在形容他们长得漂亮、mm. 而且非常受欢迎
Plus grass doesn't lose its color quite as quickly
哦好吧
Alright, anyway.
嗯，那咱们再来看天生的一对，天生的一对。
So, 天生 means like natural, right?
对。
In this case, maybe a good translation would be a match made in heaven.
哎，确实是。人家两个人说非常相配，对吧？一对男女朋友或者一对夫妻，非常非常的相配，就是说你们两个是天生的一对。
Right, so this 一对 means a couple.
嗯，是的。
Yeah, very, very handy.
哎，好，下面你想看看什么呢
？Let's look at another thing his dad says. His dad has the hard lines in this dialogue. 不提也罢，
不提也罢，这个又是比较成熟的人的口气哈。也罢呢，就是也没关系，也无所谓的意思。不提也罢，就是不值得提，不值得说。
Okay, so this 提 can this be other things?
对，我们可以用其他的动词，比如说这个地方不好玩，我们不去也罢，不去也没关系，也无所谓，对吧？
Okay, so like if you come to Shanghai,
嗯，
and you don't go to a certain place,
也无所谓，因为不值得去，所以你说不去也罢。
Okay, so that place would not be the Chinese Pod headquarters.
对啊，我们是一定要来的地方啊。 否则你怎么能看到 John 呢？那就是咱们接下来的一个词，否则。
Otherwise.
嗯，要不然的话。
What are the tones there?
第三声和第二声。
Okay, three, two, 否则。
嗯。
All right, otherwise.
否则。我们接下来再看的特别有意思的表达方式，钻牛角尖，钻牛角尖。
All right, so 牛角尖。
哎，就是牛头上不是有角吗？然后牛角尖，
horns.
对，是那个角最尖的地方。
Right, so the tips of the bull's horns.
对，然后呢，你一定要
钻
进去。
Means drill into, burrow into.
对对对。
So burrow into the tips of a cow's horns.
对。
What could that possibly mean?
他的意思就是说，就想不开，想不开。
Okay, so you can't get over something, you keep trying to burrow deeper and deeper
对对对
until you get to the very tip.
对，然后就出不来了，是吧？这个就叫钻牛角尖。
So you're putting too much effort into something that's not worthwhile, right?
嗯，没错，通常都是指不值得你这样去想的问题。
All right, it's not worth it, you should let it go.
对。
Okay.
不要钻牛角尖啊。
All right, Jenny, let's look at 这代人。
嗯，就是张亮说的，对吧？他说，爸爸，你们这代人不懂我们的感情。
Okay, so you guys, this generation refers to his father's generation.
对对对。
Okay.
所以代就是 generation 的意思。我们可以说一代人。
A generation of people.
对，或者这代人。
Okay.
好像有点严肃哈，今天这个对话，而且张亮到最后还是很难过，爸爸也没有让他开心起来。那我们今天伤心的对话再来听一遍吧。
儿子。周末怎么不出去玩？
没心情，在家挺好的。
哎，你别老想着那个丽丽了，过去就过去了，没什么大不了的。
爸，你不了解，别瞎说。
爸爸怎么会不了解？我可是过来人，好的女孩子多的是，何必为她伤心？
爸，你不懂，我为她付出了那么多，可是她，反正你是不会明白的。
哎。爸爸在你那个年纪也是爱得死去活来，后来呢，还不是各走各的路。
什么？爸爸，你在和妈妈以前还有过其他的女朋友？
嘿嘿，你别小看你爸，我的初恋女友可是校花，想当年别人都觉得我们是天生的一对。
那你们怎么没在一起？
哎，原因太多了，不提也罢。我和她分手的时候也很痛苦，可是过了一段时间，慢慢就好了。
那你肯定不是真爱他，否则怎么可能一点都不难过？
我怎么不难过？我当时也像你现在一样，后来发现自己真的很傻。世界上这么多人，怎么可能只有一个适合你呢？你看，后来我遇见了你妈，又有了你，所以别老钻牛角尖。
爸爸，你们这代人不懂我们的感情。总之，我现在就是很难过。
就像爱情里面啊，总是酸甜苦辣样样都有，对吧？
Yeah, all kinds of emotions, big range.
是，我想大家对今天的对话也会很感兴趣的，因为里面有很多感情方面的词语。
Yeah, especially advice from the father.
嗯，是的。那么大家有任何的疑问，或者你想对张亮的这个难过哈，想要给他一些建议的话，都很欢迎大家到 ChinesePod.com 上面。
Yeah, questions and comments, we welcome them all.
嗯，是的。
And do you think Zhang Liang's father's advice was good? You can let us know what you think about that.
对啊，我觉得他是个好爸爸，非常的慈祥。好，今天时间又到了，我们下次再见。
再见。
As usual, ChinesePod provides an extensive selection of learning materials for this lesson on its website, www.chinesepod.com. You can access this lesson directly with the lesson number
0498.
So just go to www.chinesepod.com/0498 and you will find a transcript, vocabulary, and much more. The link again, www.chinesepod.com/0498.